Yes, sir.
You know what it is? It's hard to get used to the way the throttle works on this engine.
Mm-hmm.
It really is. And it's not...
it's not instant on.
No. And Scott's told me that. He said, you know, you may have to slow up the throttle servo. The throttle tries to catch up to the servo. The servo may be too fast. It's a lot of things he explained to me with this engine. It's not the easiest engine. It's really not. But it, you know what, the flight is great, the landing is great, whatever it is. It flies well, it flies very well. Looks like a dead air.
Man, kill it.
See the choke, choke.